No, let's say in our class, we decide to give one chocolate per student per day. And there are 60 students in the class. There are 60 students, and the class lasts for 30 days. So for 60 students, 60 chocolates per day into 30 days, we will need 1800 chocolates. If we decide to give one chocolate per student per day, for 60 students per day, 60 chocolates for 30 days, we will need this. And same number of chocolates, if we are having 30 students, it will last for 60 days. Now, as we can see, chocolates, 60 students, 30 days, 30 students, 60 days. But in this question, what is given here is 60 cows eat the grass in 30 days. 30 cows should eat the grass in 60 days, but it's not given 60. What is it given here is 80. Why is it so? Because chocolates do not grow every day, but here grass grows every day. Grass grows every day, so that's why it's not linear. If 60 cows, 30 days, 30 cows is going to be more than 60 days because grass grows every day. So now how to work? For these kind of questions, let's check out. Let's say each cow per day needs 1 gram. 1 gram, this is the quantity of grass each cow eats per day. Now, let's say R is the growth of grass per day. Growth of grass per day. Grass grows at a constant rate, so per day, let's say R grass grows. And G is the quantity of grass present on the first day. On first day. Obviously, even if it's not given in the question that grass is present on first day, we have to take it. Otherwise, cows will not have anything to eat on the first day. Now, what the question says here? 30 cows per day will need 30 grams. 30 cows per day will need 30 grams First, it was given 60 cows per day will need 60 grams into 30 days. This much grass will be needed. From where this grass will come, G grass is present on first day. Per day, R grass grows. They eat the grass in 30 days, so grass will grow for 30 days. Now, 30 cows means that is 1800 grams. This much grass we will get G plus 30 R. Now, but if 30 cows are there, they will eat the grass in 80 days. From where this grass will come, G, and the grass will grow for 80 days. So that is 2400 equal to G plus 80. I repeat, this much grass will come from G plus 30R. This much grass will come from G plus 80R. Question was, let's say simply 1 gram is the quantity of grass each cow eats needs per day. R is the rate of growth of grass per day, and G is the quantity present on first day. 60 cows per day, 60 grams for 30 days, this much grass. Original presence, if they eat in 30 days, growth will also be for 30 days. 30 cows in 80 days, that is G, first day plus growth for ETR. So if we subtract the two equations, 2400 G plus ETR, 1800 equals to G plus 30R. If we subtract them, we get 600, G gets cancelled, 50R. So R is 12, means per day 12 gram grass grows. 2400 equal to G plus 80R, original day plus 80 days growth, original grass plus 30 days growth. Difference is 600 grams, 50 days growth, per day 12 gram of grass grows. Put in any one equation, 1800 equals to G plus 30R. Every day 12 gram of grass grows. So 1800 equal to this, so G equal to 1440. So per day 30 gram grows for 30 days, 12 grams, 360. Question is, in how many days will 20 cows, let's say in D days, 20 cows in D days will eat the whole grass? Find in how many days will they eat the whole grass. what we know, let's say 20 cows per day, 20 grams into D days equals to G plus DR. What we know is in D days they are going to eat, per day they will need 20 grams. So 20 day equals to G, we know is 1440, growth is per day 12. So what all we get? AD equal to 1440, D equals to 180. So they are going to eat the whole grass in 180 days. Question is, 20 cows in how many days will eat the whole grass? Let's say 20 cows in D days eat the whole grass. 20 cows per day will need 20 grams. For D days, this much. From where it will come? First day G, plus it will grow for D days, DR. 1440 plus this thing equal to this. So D equal to 180. In 180 days, they will eat the whole grass. Second part, what is the maximum number of cows that can be fed for infinite time period? We know R came 12 grams per day. When we did this, growth per day of grass, growth per day of grass was 12 grams per day. Now, if 12 grams per day grass grows, and if 12 grams per day grows, and if eating is also 12 or less than 12, the grass will never end. Each cow per day needs 1 gram. So what is the maximum number of cows that can be fed for infinite time period is 12. What do I mean by that? Let's say in our bank account, a father keeps, let's say, 1 lakh rupees. And if we spend 1000 rupees per day, 1000 rupees per day is going to end. It's going to end. Now, even if we earn 900 rupees per day and we spend 1000 rupees per day, then also is going to end sometime. It may last longer number of days, but finally it's going to end. But if our earning is 1000 per day and spending is also 1000, then the bank money will never end. It will never end because earning, spending is equal to or less than earning. The same way, every day 12 grams of grass per day it grows. This much grass grows per day. So if eating is 12 grams or less than 12 grams, if eating is 12 grams per day or less, it will never end. So simply, per cow it needs 1 gram per day, per cow per day needs 1 gram. So what is the maximum number of cows we can have is 12. Maximum number of cows that can be fed for infinite time period. Maximum number of cows that can be fed for infinite number of days. Simply, growth is 12 grams per day, so eating should be 12 or less than 12. Per cow per day is 1 gram. So simply, maximum number of cows we can have is 12. We had a shorter way for the question here. What we know is we have taken 60 cows per day will need 60 grams. In 30 days they eat G plus 30R. Original grass plus grows for 30 days. 60 cows for 30 days. 30 cows finish the same gram in grass in 80 days. Original day is same, but they finish in 80 days, so growth will also be for 80 days. So now if we check out the difference between them is G is constant. Difference is 50 days of growth, and this value is 2400 and this value is 1800. So 50 days of growth is nothing but 600. So per day's growth is 12 grams per day. This is the grass growth per day. 12 grams per day. Putting R value in any one equation, 1800 equals to G plus 12 into 30. So G we get 1440. G is 1440. This is the grass present in the lawn on the first day. Now, if we have got 20 cows, if we have got 20 cows per day, eating will be 20 grams, growth will be 12 grams. Simply per day, if 20 cows are there, they will eat 20 grams, growth will be 12 grams. So per day, 8 gram is needed extra, which will go from this thing. This is just like bank balance on first day. Per day, 20 cows will eat 20 grams, 12 grams will grow, so spare will be 8 grams. This is the bank balance. Per day, 8 gram will go out of that, and in 180 days, it will finish off everything. I repeat, this is just like bank balance. 8 gram will be reduced from that bank balance every day. So in how many days they will finish off the whole stuff? 180 days.